Hello, everybody. Well, I just got back from town with some diesel so I can plow my driveway back out. And I had a problem with the old Ford here. The idiot light come on. How can you tell when your idiot light comes on a Ford? You check for tracks. It's very simple. All you gotta do is follow the tracks. Yep, look at that. Yep, the idiot light come on. Stuck on pretty good, right there. Yep, it was flashing there. All right. Meantime, keep the metal hot.